Now, I'm not the biggest expert on basketball, but if you're looking for tips, I can give you three pointers.